All right, guys, we got some horrendous shit, I think, coming our way. We got some We got some totally awesome fan films coming, guys. You're going to be so excited. Wait till you see what we got today, guys. Shit buckets will be filled fast and frequently. All right, guys. Hanford, you little bastard. Why don't you get them lights? Hurry up, Hanford. Hanford, we gotta talk. Thank you, Hanford. All right, guys. We got first on the list is Spider-Man Rise of a Hero fan film. Totally awesome. Hope you're excited. Yeah, that fancy cheese club label. That's how you can tell we're serious around these parts.
Whoa.
Space and shit. What is it set at? All right, good. Hedgie B. Kramer. I didn't know some big names were in this. You didn't tell me Hedgie was in this. Tau Gaming? And Mr. Creosmith? Rise of Spider-Man and Evil Within. Shit. The second movie better be able to top this. That's all I'm saying. Victor Dublin. Star Studded. Yes, the Hedgie Kramer, or Creamer, however you want to say it. Oh, shit! Whoa! Nice one, idiots. Maybe you'll learn next time. Whoa, shit, it's going down, guys! Oh, Spider-Man's gonna save the day! Whoa! Shit, already? Action-packed this soon? Whoa! Spider-Man, you're see-through! There you go. He's gonna do it, guys! Hedgie Kramer! Saving the day! Whoa! He's gonna crash! Whoa! Oh, shit. Well, this is some cheesy goodness right here. Spider-Man, half of your ass disappeared. That doesn't make no sense. Oh, look at that little shit. Did Spider-Man save the day again? Run! He's gonna get you. He must have stolen something. He must have done did stole something and such. Get out of the way, you little shit. Spider-Man better do something. The perfect plan. You're a very wild movie. Shit, he's gonna turn into Spider-Man! You are way too young to drive, little feller. There he goes. Is Matrix music? Shit. You didn't think you'd get away that easy, did you? You little bastard! Whoa! Oh, shit! Give me that! Give me that, you little fruit! Man, what are they gonna do? Take the stream down? I don't care. You don't get strikes for stuff like that. Uh-oh. Little bastard got away. I don't know what's going on, guys. But all I know is there's 20 minutes of it. Needs more Spider-Man action.
Hey, how's it doing?
Oh, hey, how's it going?
How's it doing?
Yeah, yo, how's it going?
Come on in.
Old home.
So, you know, I mean, it's been a long time.
Yeah, I've been to Texas. You know, that's business.
Old homies meeting up.
Yeah, I understand. You're Oscorp, big company.
Oh, and one more thing.
Uh-oh, this little kid's up to something. Was he the thief the whole time? Clean your screen, little feller! He's hacking the system! explain that one, Spider Douche. Busted.
How'd you know this?
My dad. He spent more time.
Damn right, Tytech. He works for Oscorp. Oscorp or whatever the hell it's called.
Why?
Isn't that the question of the day?
Peter, you're Spider-Man.
Oh, shit! What are you gonna do about that? Whoa! Now you gotta take your beatings. Ready for some karate action, guys? Oh, shit. Look! Look! You're supposed to be Spider-Man. Look! Action packed, Pee-wee. Oh, shit! Not in the cat carrier! You ran in there just to push him over? It was kind of mean. Not very Spider-Man-like. It's time for your beating, you little shit.
I need to show you something.
What is all this?
The future.
Oh, the future. He's gonna do some Spider-Man shit. Any second now. Uh-oh, what the hell's going on? Whoa! Man, this Hedgy Kramer knows how to act. Not much to say about this stupid movie. Wasn't even the story. Whoa!
Whoa!
Ow! 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 Shakes. He really is. Even though none of us know what the hell's going on. All I'm saying is remember that name, Hedgy Kramer. His uncle will give him a big time job. You watch.
Whoa!
More karate fighting? Oh. I thought it was more karate fighting.
Eddie? So, where have you been?
Well, when our parents died, I had to go, but recently I found a job at Oscorp Labs where they're keeping the symbiote.
Well, I'm lucky I could get a job at the Daily Bugle, just selling photos of Spidey.
Come, I've got to show you something.
Oh, here we go. Finally, some fucking story, guys.
So, what is it you wanted to show me?
My Xbox 360 collection.
This. What is this?
That's a symbiote. Don't let it touch you, it's really dangerous. I have to go to work, so see ya.
He's got a wife and kids to feed. Uh-oh. Whoa! Shit! Those crazy effects! Get choked! Later, jerk! Get out of that one, Spider-Man. Whoa! Well, where else are you going to keep it? Oh, no, he's Venom. You have a few questions. Oh, shit. Hiya. Stop smiling. Now you're going to get it. Oh no, I done killed it him. This is very sad, guys. I don't think there's a dry eye in the house. Man, it sucks too. I found this Friday the 13th movie. I was like, man, I want to see that. There's fucking titties all over the movie. How does that get on YouTube? That's a movie with titties.
You
get on YouTube.
What the hell, man?
Oh. This kid is fucking serious, dude.
Whoa. Look.
Not a tri-diaper in the chat, that's right. Man, you're not missing anything, Cinnamon Ruffles. Whoa! Black Web? That makes no sense. I think it was Friday the 13th Friday the 13th Vengeance. Whoa! See you, jerk!
Come back here!
No. Why would I do that? Hedgy Kramer on the scene.
What?
You killed my uncle, and now you're gonna pay.
Yeah. Damn. Some sound effects would have been nice. Oh, he's going crazy. I see that again. Oh, not that far back, please.
And now you're gonna pay.
Oh! It's going nuts.
Admit, what? You need me.
I don't need you.
Bitch, please.
Yeah, jerk.
You were trying to help me. You were just trying to help yourself. Now, let's finish this.
Bitch, please.
Whoa. Two Spider-Mans? What in the hell? Oh! Not a Dome Cruncher.
Whoa.
Another Dome Cruncher.
Whoa.
Damn. That's their human trafficking dungeon. Whoa!
Hey! Whoa! How'd they end up there?
Whoa, 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 whoa. Damn. Powerful stuff.
Crossbones, I need a service from you.
That's what I'm saying, Skelet Mane. I told you weren't missing anything. Podesta tunnels, that's right. Whoa.
Binge.
What the hell's going on here? So we got shot?
Yeah.
Whoa! There he goes! Whoa! That was awesome, guys. Look at him go! Is this real? Can he really do this? That was crazy.
Body shaming!
You're a bully.
You know what, Susan Dognotter? I don't think those dogs like dragging you up and down the stairs all the time. Maybe, in fact, you're the bully. Thank you. I'm a scamp. A scamp and a bully, although similar in many ways, are very different. Thank you.
Since Peter stole the symbiote, I was fired.
Nice one, idiot. Is there gonna be a part two? Wow! I don't know what this was about.
Wait, is it alive?
That's a garbage bag. It's gonna be a sequel, guys. This movie is just a random collection of scenes. I mean, I know it's made by little fellers, but it makes no sense.
Spider-Man is Peter Parker.
We can give you the power to kill Spider-Man.
Whoa. Whoa! Oh no! That's not good. That is not good. Now what, Spider-Man? What the hell?
Oh my god. Eddie! What did you do?
How do you know that's Eddie?
But you may need help. But that doesn't matter. Because now I'm gonna kill you.
Whoa! Hey-ya! Whoa! Son, why are you wearing your Spider-Man jammies? It's 3 p.m. Mom, shut up! Get the chocolate milk ready. Huh. for the special effects. Guys, I'm worried. I don't know if Spider-Man could get out of this jam.
Whoa! Who are you? He's done for! Whoa.
It's the styrofoam choppers. That's a nice touch.
Oh.
Say goodnight, jerk. Finally.
After the fight, Eddie mysteriously disappeared, but the symbiote was transported to Ravencroft, where it shouldn't be able to find a new host.
Me, on the other hand, started a meth addiction.
And I visit him often. And as for me, well, I don't forget what my uncle told me. With great power comes great responsibility.
Wait a second. Alright. Let's do this right.
Coma, and I visit him often. And as for me, well, I don't forget what my uncle told me.
If they're clean, alive, of age, and consensual.
That's what his uncle told him.
This is my path. Who am I? I'm Spider-Man.
Yeah. Oh, shit! Whoa! There he goes! Look at him go! You just stole... Oh, wait, no, you didn't. Whoa! There he goes! Whoa! Hedgie Kramer does it again! Alright, Hedgie Kramer, I think everyone's had enough of you for three lifetimes, you know what I mean? It's time for the second fan film, guys. That was just a little warm-up, you know what I mean? For the feature presentation, as we like to say, in the biz. You're not part of the biz, so you wouldn't understand that. All right, guys. It's Marvel time. I'll steal that stupid intro. Yeah, it's fine, white boy. 10 out of 10, that's right. Guys, this is Wolverine. So you know it's going to be fucking action-packed. Better have that shit bucket ready. From Marvel Fan Films. They're reputable. Oh. I wonder if James is around there. James Hogan. Maybe James Hogan knows Wolverine. Yeah, you. Alright then. Oh yeah.
Where's the boy?
Oh.
My boy in the fog.
Son.
Yes, Pa?
Get your things. You're leaving.
Why,
yeah,
Pa?
Dipshit.
Wrong?
Just do it!
How dare you question me?
I got it, Mom.
Come on, let's get him out of here.
Give us the boy!
Fuck you!
Okay, fuck, man.
Shit, guys. That's a bad dude. He's wearing a suit.
Hey, we're here. Find that monstrosity.
Sir,
we're here. Talking about you, James.
Went through here.
Release the hounds.
Oh, shit. Run away, guys.
Right. Keep going. I will try and distract him.
Father.
Just go.
Is that baby Wolverine? Benverine would kick Wolverine's ass. I Hey, come out of there, you hosers. Hey, what are you, a couple jerks or something? Oh, shit! Cartoon pop-ups! What the hell just happened? Oh, he's got a bone cruncher! Gross. Whoa! Look at that claws, guys! Can't do this. Whoa! Whoa! Well, this one's going to be action-packed. Don't you worry. Hey, Butt Montana. The Butt Montana. Oh, green. Whoa! Shit! Look at that, guys. That's no joke. Hey, that looks like an older version of Hedgie Kramer. Did Hedgie Kramer age 10 years? Wolverine can't get AIDS. Life on the road.
Body shaming.
Rocket launcher.
Rocket launcher.
Hey, life in Alberta, the mean Alberta streets is no joke. Wolverine could take a rocket launcher.
Rocket launcher.
Gee, thanks, man.
Fuck you, dude! Come on, Wolverine, why don't you fly or something? Superman can fly. What are you, some kind of cheesy bitch or something? It goes by Hedge now. You could call me Hedge.
That'll work.
Or Edge. He likes edgy Kramer. Hey! Get some fucking bees and fuck some whores! Oh shit! This man's gonna do some drinking.
Individuals like the mass vigilante in New York, or even the iron armored man involved with the Stark Tower incident, the country is on high alert for threats that could follow. Senator Robert Kelly appealed to Congress today about a supposed
News Live is my favorite cable news channel, by the way.
With the recent discovery of mutants, Senator Kelly explained that
mutants
who happen to be born with their abilities. Could prove to be a terrible threat.
All the mutants we watch have no abilities.
To the national security of this nation.
Whatever, dude.
Absolutely ridiculous.
I'm with you, Wolverine.
Members of Congress have offered Senator Kelly to return in a week to discuss options for how to
handle
this
man likes guys and girls.
Hey, buddy.
You owe me a drink?
Yeah, bitch.
You want to run that by me? One more time.
I said, you owe me a drink.
Yeah. You owe me a drink, eh?
You gotta be kidding me. Those were my boots!
Oh, shit! Well, there it goes. Can I go back into the CK bar?
Are you kidding me? Wait, those were my boots! Wait.
Please let me back in. What is it, the CK bar? What, the CY bar? Please let me into the CY bar. Nope. That was the bar Cobes was kicked out of, right? That was rude, Ben Vereen. To the dome, you jerk.
You again? That's cute.
Oh, fuck.
My bar.
Well.
Okay.
This guy doesn't play around.
I'm calling the cops.
He pissed himself.
Bartender, I need a pair of pants and a double.
Look at that. Another night on the road, right, little feller? He just watched all of Richie Wright's videos. Oh, come on. Oh, you ran over Wolverine. Cobes got thrown out of the bar.
Dude, are you okay?
Are you wearing a bubblegum
shirt?
Do you
need anything?
Yeah. A lighter and a ride.
Homies for life. There they go, guys.
Well, where are you headed to? Doesn't really matter to me.
Drive. You get so lonely on the road, you know, guys? It's a trap. What, you don't think this is real? That guy beef or something? I don't trust it, guys. Something bad's gonna happen. Oh no!
Hey, Bob, where you at?
Oh, shit. What was that? He smells that guy's bunghole. Oh! It's on now. Get crunched. Whoa! Oh! Man. This is better than the real movies. Shit. Shit's about to get crazy, guys.
You ain't the last Lego. Or Ego. It's Lego, whatever.
Oh, shit! Those Hot Pockets were mine, Wolverine.
Huh. Oh, boy.
Whoa!
It's been a long time, Logan.
Shit!
Nice doing ya. You're supposed to be dead.
Whoa, what the hell was that?
That's a new one.
Action packed. I don't know what happened, but I knew it was action packed. Hey, is that a quake? Was that a quake level?
Just bring someone with you. Yeah, hi. Hi. Nice to meet you.
Ow! What the hell? That was just mean. I was just pulling out a guy's tongue like that.
Where is he? He was helped.
Who helped him?
It was Remy.
Hanford.
That is unfortunate. Without Logan, our operation cannot be completed. He failed me again.
Nice one, idiot.
Ow, my brains!
I thought you knew how to behave. Will you fail me again?
No.
Whoa! Emergency.
Have you checked his vitals?
Yes, they're completely normal. I don't go out in such a rush.
Shit, move. There he is, guys.
A doctor? He's waking up.
What the?
See you later.
Whoa! You can't keep Wolverine down. That's a big deal. That's another big deal. Wolverine isn't a big dude. He's a little dude. That's why they call him Wolverine, you jerks.
Stop.
I always forget that part. Whoa, shit!
Hey, easy now. You know me. First decision, bad. Second decision, bad. Third,
yeah.
Dead.
And that's enough.
Whoa! Who the hell is that guy supposed to be? That's right, Wolverine's a little fella.
Really, man? You finished yet?
Mm-hmm.
Good.
Man. Homies for life.
Okay, you have my attention. What do you want?
Let's go get a drink first.
Alright.
Oh, Kool-Aid. Kool-Aid time. What? That's where they're at, guys. Oh, Cheetos? Man, more restaurants need to serve Cheetos.
Well.
Alright, that's it.
Not the Cheetos.
You better start
dude.
Talking before I get really angry, and you don't want that.
Alright, that's fine.
All right, well, I've had enough of this.
Yeah. Right. Enjoy your Cheetos, you jerk.
You're not joking.
Not at all.
Must have gotten a reservation for that place.
I'll start talking then. Bring me a beer.
Yeah, I'm with him. More beer with your Cheetos?
You were part of a group who hunted down mutants for their powers.
Sounds interesting. But I don't remember anything about that.
You're not expected to. To keep their secrets, they had to take out...
We will get the Cheetos for two, please.
Everything. Your memories.
Right away, sir.
They also turned you into an animal.
What?
A berserker. By manipulating your brain.
My brain?
You wake up every morning asking, who am I?
Right. Good story. Doesn't make a lot of sense.
Now, he's had enough of this shit.
You got 2 seconds to remove your hand or lose it.
Yeah.
I can help you get your memories back.
Interesting. So, what's the catch? What do I gotta do?
You need to help me stop the people who you were affiliated with. The ones who were taking the mutants.
So what are we waiting for then, huh?
Let's do it. Wolverine and that guy. Maybe out on the town. Leave the pack.
That piece of crap? You gotta be kidding me.
Sweet ride, you jerk.
Oh, no, this one, not that. That makes more sense. Be easy on it. I just won this.
What can I say?
Wienerine? All I know is this is a dank-ass movie. Woo, Tim Hortons? Man, money's no object to these guys.
See you, Steph.
Bye. She's been having too much Tim Hortons.
Hello, little girl.
Get her.
Oh, shit, run, bitch.
Yeah.
Great stuff. Whoa, dramatic zooms. I still pictures.
Aw, where are you going? I'm not as bad as I seem.
You're gonna get bullied by a little guy.
There, I was looking for you.
No, leave me alone.
I don't bite hard.
Stop. I'm warning you.
Oh, what are you gonna do?
I'm getting brutalized by a beetle.
Nice shape.
No, don't.
Kid. Oh, I love these.
Stop. I need those.
Dollar store. I think I need
to be
them
fair,
more.
They look better on her.
I need those.
No.
I'm begging you.
Ooh, begging. Besides, what are you gonna do about it?
Fuck, bitch!
Oh, dang it.
Whoa!
Everyone's nice getting... kid.
Oh! So much stuff happening, I can't follow it. Whoa, it's a secret base! I just like the idea that this is, we're 18 minutes in the movie and they thought it was still worth keep, you know, to finish it. You think at the 10 minute mark you'd be like, what the hell are we doing? But they finished it. Look at that.
I'm back. Ready for round two.
What's that bitch? Who's that bitch supposed to be?
I think you're going to enjoy it. Take him to cell block C.
Major Stryker, our scouting drones just caught Logan and Gambit stealing a truck and heading west towards Colorado.
Send more
Shit.
Drones and prepare the team.
Yes, sir.
They actually filmed that part, believe it or not. What movie did you idiot steal that from? Super Stank Puss? I bet her mother doesn't appreciate that name.
Damn. Hey! Knock it off. Don't ever do that again.
Okay. Time for some real Wolverine business. Super Little Guy Adventures.
Do me a little favor.
Alright.
Forge, let me in.
No.
What's the password?
Asshole.
Vanilla cream pudding.
Okay.
What?
Forge! Can't you see I'm busy? This is a little more important.
This is so bad. Look at all that fanciness, guys.
I didn't think you could do it. Logan?
Mm-hmm.
That's me, your Forge.
Really?
You think this is the weirdest thing you've ever seen?
Not in a long shot. That's a cute toy arm.
Great. Now this is my favorite toy. This is what's gonna give you your memories back. At least that's the plan. I don't need to move.
These movies are exhausting.
Metal on ya.
Right.
This is not gonna be fun for you.
I despair.
Alrighty. Well, let's see if this actually works.
Wait, what? I thought you said you tested this.
Well, not officially. It's all theory.
What is this thing?
You'll see.
Oh, shit. Right into the dome.
Yeah,
lie very still, if you please.
Gambit, is this gonna work?
No. Oh, that's Gambit?
In theory, it should.
It's gonna take all day.
Don't give him his memories back. He's gonna remember seeing Porky's 3 at the theater.
See, Logan.
I hated that movie.
Whoa. Forest, trees, and...
I'm gonna just kick up the juice a
little. I remember Gambit feeling in my butthole.
I see.
Whoa. What video game is that?
Corridors and... A dam. There's a big dam and it's just...
We should stop. More. What are you doing?
We need to get this information.
We're gonna mess him up.
We need to do whatever it takes.
I remember watching Mama's Family.
His mind?
Make it stop.
Oh. Crap.
Tard rage.
Stay back.
Whoa. Who was that guy supposed to be? Double tape Jake busted. Just in a loop.
Logan?
Which one of you jackwads hit me?
Yeah, we can thank Forrest for that, but it worked.
What do you have to do?
Not bad for a skinny guy.
Look at all that fancy futuristic information. Free PS3 game, I never played it.
Gambit.
But it was better than this. This smells.
There's my jacket.
Logan,
yes?
You need to get out of here.
I mean, did you think? Do you think the guy who plays Wolverine made like some poor bitch watch this like 6 times? Yeah, this is the part where I'm real cool and stuff.
I know it's not your idea of running away, but we need to go.
Alright, because I'm boring.
Who them assholes? Well, no! Not the fancy machinery.
That'll be long enough.
Whoa, did you see that, guys?
Whoa, whoa. Get out of here, jerk.
Well, that's cute.
I have.
She's got claws too.
Hold on to this.
Well. You can see he's holding them.
Ow!
Ow! Did he give her a snatch kick?
Big mistake.
Yeah, idiot.
Around, Victor. You're gonna get hurt. Bring it on. You need to cut those nails.
Sure.
Do you know how much this thing cost?
Not much.
Oh!
You got it. Future
Ow. You can't no sell that, dude. Look. Look. Shit.
Hurts, doesn't it?
Hurts, don't it? Whoa! Stinks. Was that a paper chain?
You toad!
I'd like to see you try that again.
Ugh.
Gambit, what can I do to help?
Nothing. You need to get out of here. It's not safe.
I'm not leaving you guys.
It's not safe. If Stryker gets a hold of you, everything's over. Go.
Can you find better background
Go.
Pictures?
Whoa.
They're getting their money's worth out of that helicopter shit. Oh no!
Logan, it's been a long time, my old friend.
You. You're the one that did this to me.
Yes. I turned you into the perfect hunting machine.
Sergeant Wiener.
No. You turned me into a monster.
And a bunghole.
Now I need you to come back with me.
I'm not going anywhere with you.
Yeah.
We'll see about that.
What's that gonna do?
No, but this can.
Get the cover!
Wow! So much violence, guys. Where the hell are they now?
One simple task, and you failed again.
Damn! Yeah, you guys are real bunglers.
Completely useless. What does it take to get you to do something right for a change?
A blue res? That's the guy who made Freddy Foodie King? And he regrets it every single day of his life.
Wait, I don't think that's a good idea.
Maybe this will wake him up.
Oh no. Not this douche.
Give me one reason why I should repaint this room. Logan, stop.
Leave him alone. Wade saved our lives.
Hey, Captain Kirk had a point. I got your gun.
I don't have a gun.
Oh. You know what? I don't think there's any holes in this either.
That guy's so wacky and zany.
Who's this guy?
This is Deadpool. Sometimes goes by Wade.
Dad, did you just Deadpool?
He's my eyes.
No, everyone hates Deadpool.
Stryker and his team.
Interesting. So why do you hate Stryker?
Because of this.
Looks like
unsavory. It takes his mask off and it looks just like the guy who played Wolverine. Where'd you guys steal that from?
Can I go home now?
I want more Tim Hortons. I need to fill up on some Tim Hortons.
But first there's something you need.
What could I do? I'm some girl from Louisiana.
Oh, you're far more than that, I said. Very more than that. Tell her to prepare.
Prepare for what?
You just sent me away, boss.
Don't take me! Don't! You back!
Who else would be?
It's so bad, what do you even say?
Why would you want this curse?
About to show you.
How is this?
Come on. You're almost there.
What's that bitch's name?
Stop!
Oh,
no!
Head!
You stop!
Uh-oh.
Victor heard of this.
Come here now.
Stay away from me!
Tim Hortons.
Tim Hortons. Enjoy some Tim Hortons, yuck.
Wish I had some Tim Hortons. You fucking Hortons. He's so out of here. The biggest titty meat.
Yeah, you're finished, America.
Oh, this is gonna hurt. No! Ah! Not Captain America. All the lamos. No one even likes Captain America.
Logan knows every square inch of that base, every corridor. He knows that base in and out. And all we have to do is get him there.
If I could get to the main controls.
Oh, pizza!
I could get them all out and have a little fun with their systems. Hello, everyone. Are you enjoying this program so far?
Ugh.
This is your old buddy, Deadpool.
No.
I saw long corridors and a bunch of other stuff about the facility, but you've got a serious security detail in there, and getting in is going to be real tricky.
Looks as a family way back, and then wars and stuff happening a lot.
I mean, going in and out, there was a lot
go
of
kill yourself.
We're going to have to be ready for.
Case Squeaker sent me this.
Go kill yourself. Go kill yourself.
Stryker's very busy.
Easy pick,
collected like 25 different mutants. Look at him, he's trying to make his own personal little army. Jeez.
Jeez. Hotel.
Whoever's making those burp and fart noises, please mute yourself, alright?
We're running
to Stryker's
goons. It'll be messy. It's gonna be quite the chore.
Shit's gonna go down, guys.
But if you see Stryker, just know this.
Give him a smeeze.
He's mine.
That was a good idea. That was a good artistic choice.
Guys, ahoy.
What's the layout?
N-word, N-word, N-word.
Not bad at all. Go left, go right, or right up the middle. Let's go right up the middle.
Oh, shit. Right up the middle, guys. Come on.
Well,
I shouldn't do that.
Why take too long? Why don't we just blow it up?
No, it's too noisy.
Let me do it, idiots.
I don't really think that'll work, but whatever.
Ugh. Not dank. Oh, gotta catch him. Watch out, fake dude. You're gonna get killed. Did.
My apologies for the wait.
Wow!
Don't like being kept waiting, Mr. Stryker.
Well, everything's done by soy fags now.
Oh, shit.
Ugh.
Hey, you guys know that.
Don't give him a noggin cruncher.
What the?
I knew a noggin cruncher was coming.
Acorns. Love it.
Hey, guys, I got the chips.
Shasta? You deserve to get killed, dude.
Ooh, buffalo?
Shasta. Oh, shit, this guy's pissed.
I have no idea what
I'm doing. I think I'm being helpful, though.
Deadpool,
I
need to get these doors open to get these kids out of here.
Fuck yo! Okie day. Oh, man. Captain Speedy was that guy. That was his character. Every movie needs Rainforest. They didn't listen.
Get the reference?
No.
Oh, I'm here to save you, so come on.
That's Chunk Style. That's her superhero name.
Don't move!
You got half.
Sir, we need to get you out right now.
What's going on?
This
doesn't... That
beefy
bitch.
Find out.
She's so portly that she can't button her shirt. You know, a woman never wants to be referred to as portly.
No, I think I know who it is. Sir, now!
She's
come
portly.
Out. You got no chance!
If anybody's got amazing abilities to use, now would be the time to use them. I might have something. Be my guest.
You ain't taking out Chunk Style. It really is.
Put your hands up, freak.
Alright.
Who's that door? Oh shit, the Human Torch! Or Pyro.
Is that first or third?
I don't know who it's for. I don't know which one.
You could leave.
You're some poop!
Get grenaded, idiot!
That's what Canadians.
Mom, we're almost out.
Ow!
When was the last time you got back, dude?
Whoa! You get your shit stomped, dude! By the fucking toad! That was so bad. You can't have the Joker in this cave, Squeaker. That would make no sense.
I don't want to have to do this.
Oh, it's too
They're late. Not in the same universe. I was Flamer Boy. This movie makes sense.
Stryker.
Stryker? Who the hell's that?
Now we end this.
That guy is called Finish. Captain Monkey Finish Noise. Captain Monkey Noise is no joke. Ow! Get your shit stomped, dude.
Sir!
What the fuck is that, dude? That girl's called Sensible Haircut. That's her that's her superhero name. Oh shit, Sensible Haircut's here. Captain Speedy, fucking everything up. Huh? Ow! Take one to the chops, bitch. Ah! Whoa!
You get down on the ground.
That's the fairy. That's what that was his name.
Don't move.
Oh shit!
Freeze!
Uh-oh. I don't even know what's going on.
Go! Go! I'm going, sir. Go! I'm going. Go!
Faster!
Going!
Faster!
I need your help.
Save the day, Wolverine! You can
it's
do
it! I'm going, sir.
Go faster.
I'm working on it.
Bring it down.
Oh, shit.
Incoming!
Ow! Whoa! Whoa! I'm getting sick of the monkey noises.
Not this time, brother. Not this time, brother.
He's Hogan. He's Hogan now.
Not this time, brother.
Wow.
Why, you little traitor.
You little stinker.
Heart.
DJ, turn it up. Why am I doing this?
You can't do that. Oh, okay. They stopped it.
Logan, what? Stryker's getting away. He's in a chopper.
Wow! Later, jerks.
Fun!
Well, what? What? How did that happen?
Now. Yes, sir.
Oh, shit.
Sir, I gotta put her down. There's too much weight.
Not put her down, shake him off.
I can't
throw out Sensible Haircut and throw Excellent. Out what,
We're gonna
whatever
try
that big
to
name.
Drop her.
Too much weight, huh?
Wow, amazing. This was quite the adventure. You better hope Sensible Haircut doesn't find you. Ah.
That was my favorite helicopter. Well, I'll see you.
Stryker.
Leave me alone. I'm just a little guy.
It's what you were made for. Stop! Back off, Remy! This is my fight!
If you do this now and here, it'll just prove to him that you're the animal he says you are.
Don't kill him, he has a puppy.
Do it, Logan! Come on, Logan. Are you a coward?
Don't listen to him, Logan.
Yeah.
Stryker. Another time.
Whoa.
You're weak. Pathetic.
And smelly. And you're a jerk, too.
You'll always be an animal, Logan.
A party animal.
Stryker, I may be an animal, but I am not.
Well, at least I'm not a fucking queer.
As much an animal as you are.
Whoa, good comeback, dude.
And it's not Logan.
Hey, I might be an animal, but you know what? You're a real jerk.
It's Wolverine.
Take one to the chops, idiot. Whoa. Powerful stuff. Powerful stuff, guys. That's right. And now he's going on a skiing vacation.
Yeah, I'd answered a few, but I still got more. So those kids back there are going to be...
More like Stoolverine.
Okay. Oh, yeah. I have a guy up in upstate New York, a friend. He'll keep him safe. Good.
I wish you would stay here among friends.
No, I need to figure things out for myself.
You're not my friends, you're idiots. Oh, yeah, time for a sweet ride.
Well, have a good one, Remy.
Fuck you.
Remy, just call me.
Whatever worked.
Well, I guess I failed.
No, you didn't fail. Logan has a pattern.
Hey, do we know any fucking bald guys?
Follow. That's all we can ask for.
There he goes.
Logan has many answers to find. Hopefully one day he'll find his way back to us.
For now, go kill yourself.
Looking forward.
Whatever, boss. So what are you doing next, Professor?
For now.
That's Clint Saunders. Professor Clint. Whoa. That was great, guys. You can't throw all these wacky scenes. Why all the credits? Oh, there's more, guys. The Wolverine. There's more. I think Professor X likes Tim Hortons, too. My boners.
Oh. Hey, can you look at this? I broke my goggles.
Man.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's a major part of your life. Please come closer.
Oh.
Where were you when I got thrown off a cliff?
Yeah.
Is there somebody who wants to see you?
Does it seem like I care?
Yes, I think you will. It's really important. Okay, I'm in pain.
Pain, pain, so much pain.
Get to it, Tadpole.
He says he can help us.
How?
Ooh, it was great, dude. I like the green screen parts. Those were my favorite. Who's this dork? Oh, it's that fire turd. Oh, wait, no. Who the hell is this guy? What? What does that even mean? I'm so confused. There's still more. They do it again. I can't just let this stupid movie end. They filmed that, guys. That's their scene. That's their footage. Oh, man. That was supposed to be Magneto.
Whoa.
I don't know. I didn't think they would have Magneto be a little fruity guy.
Sir, this is Bart. I lost the target.
Nice one, Bart. Target this.
Never mind.
Why are you following me?
Just take it easy, Logan.
How do you know my name?
I know a lot about you. So why don't we just put the claws down and talk like civilized people?
There's nothing civil about it. You see the situation you're in?
People I've been working for, they've been looking for you.
What for?
They want to give you a present.
Well, something to do with saving the world.
This movie was made with the help of meth. No, I'm not ready. No more. For Earth. What? Spider-Man. Mightiest. Oh, shit. Mightiest heroes. Whoa! I can't take it. America. Heroes assemble. That was some stinky stuff, guys. Tonight was painful. Funny, but painful. So many adventures. But I don't know if I could take that, but it was certainly something. Hanford, get the lights, Hanford. Would you stop that? Would you stop screaming? Thank you, Hanford. Calm yourself. Hanford works for chocolate milk. He loves this stuff. But guys, thanks for coming out and watching and all that stuff. It certainly was something. And hey, I'll see you Friday or something.